Hey Gunjan.
Hey Ayushi.
You look so beautiful and glowing today. What's the reason behind it?
Oh, I'm using natural products which are chemical free. It is the reason for my glowing skin.
Oh, so which brand you are using?
Wait, I'll tell you in a minute. Today, for the induction presentation, we welcome you. I, Gunjan Golani.
I, Ayushi Jain.
From Liver Alaknanda.
Next.
Are here to present our presentation on Ayurveda.
Got the glimpse of our topic, that is Kama Ayurveda, tradition and beauty. The objective is to promote authentic Ayurveda universally. The word Ayurveda comes from Sanskrit language, where Ayu means life and Veda means knowledge. Next. So these are the contents of our presentation: company profile, ingredients, product range, revenue, major competitors, differentiators, promotional strategy, current scenario, customer satisfaction, and conclusion.
Company profile. Kama Ayurveda was launched in 2002 by founder Vivek Sani, who is presently the CEO of the company. In 1998, when he was working with Khadi Corporation India, he came across various Indian artisans who were working with natural ingredients. Then he came up with the brand Kama Ayurveda, who deals in luxury premium brand natural cosmetics. Co-founders are Rashi Pathi, Vikram Goyal, Dev Chung. Headquarters are in Delhi. It is a private company dealing in personal healthcare products.
Ingredients. Kama Ayurveda believe in power of making natural ingredients healing in skin, hair, body in a safe, gentle and efficient way. They get their sources from western ghats of India. Ingredients include chickpea, coriander, tea tree, ginger, castor oil and many more products.
Product range. Product range are skin, hair, bath and body. Skin includes body lotion, moisturizer from natural products. Buttery, it is specified into butter lotion, coco chia and various other. Hairs also, it is divided into shampoo, conditioner. The shampoos are including with henna, amla and various natural products. Bath and body, various soaps which include natural fragrances like rosemary oil, rose petals and various others. Wellness, in wellness also they include candles which have no artificial color and no artificial fragrance. It includes natural oils which give a rosemary or jasmine fragrances, and it also includes incense sticks for the puja purpose.
Also, the products for mother, for pre-pregnancy and post-pregnancy, for removal of stretch marks, and for kids, the massage oils. Also, they have a huge range for men. And they even offers gifts and combo sets in their websites.
The directors of the company, that is Vivek Sahani, was initially into, they don't want to make profit, they just wanted to expand globally, just that the traditional roots of Indian roots of natural ingredients should touch global, that is they should reach and expand abroad. So initially they didn't reach so much, they didn't earn so much of profit. Then in 2012, when they came up with retail store, then only after that, and then e-commerce websites, then they came up 2017, the revenue was 41.10 crore, and in 2018 it has rose up to 72.87 crores, as it is emerging emerging industry. Ayurveda is an emerging industry, and our Kama Ayurveda is also increasing and expanding. We wish that it will expand further.
So, these are various competitors of our brand Kama Ayurveda: Forest Essentials, Biotech, Khadi Natural. Amongst this, Forest Essential is the leading competitor, which gives tough competition in the sector of Ayurvedic health personal care products. Also, Forest Essentials revenue in previous year estimated to 177 crore, which was far more higher than Kama Ayurveda.
Now, why Kama Ayurveda? What are the differentiators to choose Kama Ayurveda? The first one is, it is 100% pure. Why pure? Because it uses natural ingredients, which are took from herbs and rosemary, amla, which are natural and good for the glowing skin. Therefore, they are tested as 100% pure. Now, what is time tested? Kama Ayurveda has tied up with Arya Vaidya Pharmacy, Coimbatore, Tamil Nadu. They are there to test their products that they are natural, they are chemical free, and no artificial fragrance has been used.
Also, they provide with various authentic treatment packages for their customers. Even in their websites, the products are bifurcated in two categories: by category and by concern. By category, it includes cleansings, scrubs, creams, toners, masks. But by concern, they look for the remedial products like skin brightening, anti-aging, anti-acne, tan removal, etc. In their retail stores, there is a physician available for the customer to look for their grievances, to tell them about the Ayurvedic herbs, and also give remedies regarding any problem.
Now, promotional strategy. As we are growing industry, the promotional strategies are promoting products on e-commerce platform. In 2012, Vivek Sahni came up with a plan to expand on e-commerce platform. Therefore, the products are available on www.kamaayurveda.com, Nykaa, Amazon, Flipkart, Myntra, and various others. Now, extensive coverage and recognition. Forbes, Cosmopolitan, US Vogue, French Vogue has been recognized as branding our Kama Ayurveda in various magazines around the world.
Also, there came a turning point for the Kama Ayurveda when the hotels like the Oberoi in Delhi and the Grand Hyatt Hotel in Hyderabad ordered for the supplies of toiletries from the Kama Ayurveda. Also, they have designer retail stores with luxurious interiors.
Current scenario: currently located at 40 stores in India, including cities like Chandigarh, Mumbai, Pune, Bangalore, Gurugram, and various others.
Also, the retail shops have been launched in airport locations like cities like Indore, Coimbatore, Amritsar, Raipur.
Puke, a Spanish fragrance maker known for the brand Prada, has invested rupees 100 crore to expand globally.
So we have taken one customer satisfaction review of Kama Ayurveda.
Hi, my name is Anjali Duseja and I use this Kama Ayurveda Nalpamadi Thyroid. It helped me a lot to brighten my skin and clear all the pigmentation. It's a basically skin brightening treatment. I'm very much satisfied with the product.
Now we conclude. From 2014, in 2012 we were having two retail stores were there. But from 2014, after it received private equity from Lighthouse Funds, it grew 600% from 2 stores to 40 stores now.
Also, company is looking to expand beyond Tier 1 cities, that is Mumbai, Delhi, to Tier 2 cities, which include Agra, Lucknow, Nagpur, and also to Tier 3 cities. These are the sources.
Thank you.